just under a minute and a half to play in the fourth. Robinson's putting behind the back. Goes to the crossover and hits Nate Robinson doing it in the face of Mario Chalmers. Chicago by two. Miami calls for time. Final minute, fourth quarter. Shot clock to seven. Robinson did not want that pick from Miller. Now to two on the shot clock. Here's Robinson. He scored! Four-point lead for the Bulls, and Eric Spoelstra calls for time. A 7-0 run by Chicago.
Well, that's why he didn't want the pick from Noah, because he had Ray Allen on him on the switch, and he knew he could get past the taller but slower Ray Allen, and Nate Robinson just doing what he does, putting the team on his back.